What's up, you guys? It is Jennifer Ahmed here from Jennifer After Drawing. And what's up to my amazing friends and all of you guys? So yes, I wanted to make a really quick video. First off, because we have all the lights in the bedroom on. And I haven't been able to show you guys all the stuff that me and Jim have been working on. But I wanted to show you guys. You know, we're going to have so many cool things coming in the future. You know, we're going to have so many of the greatest talents, you know, on the show. We're going to have some of the best DJs you guys have ever heard. We're going to have so many of you guys, just so you're like your friends. We're going to have so many club owners, promoters, go-go dancers, models, everything. It's just all of you guys, you know. So it's really important to me to, you know, and Jim also, to have our home, you know, made to represent what me and him are about, which is the beauty of life, you know, the music, the life, the architecture, and just, you know, to show you how beautiful life is. So anyways, this is, you know, we just moved to Martha's Square Tower, and, you know, this place is amazing, guys. So I have been so big on doing the lights. You know, me and Jim spent a lot of time, but I want to show you guys so far the lights that we've worked on. So here you go. This is the bedroom. Let me show you guys. How do you guys like it? I love your opinion. This is so hard. We're going on, you know, we really are so... It actually looks pretty scary, man. It looks like there's murder in it. We got a little strobe light in there. Hold on. But, you know, we have on the team, guys, in here. This is like freaking scary. This is like it's about to be paranormal activity. You know, we have our skull thing in here, you guys. We also have a glow-in-the-dark toilet. Why are you like, really, Jenny? You show us your toilet? Yeah, guys, it is glow-in-the-dark. Is that not cool, you guys? So, you know, we have a bunch of lights going on and stuff, and I hope you guys like it. You know, we worked really hard, and man, that looks like I should have been in a freaking horror movie or something. Holy cow. Anyways, we love you guys. You know, we have a whole bunch of stuff out here. You know, we have a bunch of... I want to show you guys, you know, we have the ink inside of here, you guys, like I said, you know, we're really working hard on the lights and stuff. You know, I have Ryan, Misty, Gabriella, Jim here, you know, I want you guys, by the way, stay tuned. Misty has her new show coming out, you know, she is amazing. You know, Gabriella, she is my life coach.